Oh, the wrong shoes for this.
Oh, so do I. Oh, God.
Not to be lame, but this reminds me of Minecraft.
Haha, yes, the autistic girl likes Minecraft. This is cool. It's like a little hidden spot.
Yeah.
Feel that. Kind of hurts.
I think it's going well. You know, a lot better than I expected. I really like her, you know. We're talking, getting along. I was expecting, you know, sort of awkwardness that we wouldn't have anything to talk about. And yeah, but we've just been non-stop talking.
Got it, thank you.
Oh, and when you do cook, you know, bad.
I think I got a little bit nervous and I have trouble talking when I'm nervous, but I'm hoping that maybe she got that. I just hope that she knows that that's the case and it's not that I was like, oh, I don't want to be here.
You see Chloe as someone that you could potentially date?
Yeah. Yeah, it'd be cool if she thought the same thing.
Oh, now it looks like a little love heart.
Oh, it does.
Yeah. Quite cute.
Yeah.
You. Are you alright?
Oh yeah, I'm good, sorry. I'm just spacing out. Alrighty.
Okay.
Do you want this one?
Oh no, you can keep
it. Oh really?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
It's cute, I'll put it in my vase.
Oh no, yeah.
Well, my mum's here to pick me up. It was really nice to meet
you. Really nice to meet you too.
Yeah, it'd be cool to see you again if you're interested in that.
I would really like that.
Oh really?
Really?
Okay, cool.
I was really worried. I didn't know if you liked me.
I was worried too, but that's really good. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Alrighty. Thank you.
See you. Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. Are you happy?
Yeah. Yeah. You know. Oh, I can't stop smiling.